मूर्तिं द्वन्द्वातीतं गगनसदृशं तत्त्वमस्यादिलक्ष्यं एकं नित्यं विमलमचलं सर्वधी साक्षीभूतं भावातीतं त्रिगुणरहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि. The next is Shiva Mola Mantra. Om Ham Haum Shivaya Namaha. 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 Now we'll be entering into the Achamaniyam. Take one Uttarani spoon of water from the Panchapatra and pour it on your right palm. Then with the chanting of the mantra, drink the water through your base of three times. Om Atmatattvam Shodhayami Svada. Om Vidyatattvam Shodhayami Svada. Om Shivatattvam Shodhayami Svada. With the base of the thumb, wipe the upper and lower lips and wash your hands. Touch the lower and upper lips with the index and middle and ring finger joined together. Touch your nostrils, right and then left, with the tip of the thumb and index finger joined together. Touch your eyes, right and then left, with the tip of the thumb and ring finger joined together. Touch your ears, right and then left, with the tip of your thumb and ring finger joined together. Touch your navel, with the little finger and thumb joined together. Then the right chest and the left chest. Wash your hands, with all the fingers touch your crown and both the shoulders, right and then left. Now we'll be entering into the Sankalpa. Om Mamopata Samasta Duridakshaya Dvara Bhagavat Shri Nityananda Paramashiva Preetyartham Shri Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Sameta Shri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Preetyartham Cha Shubhe Shobane Muhurte Adhya Brahmanaha Dvitiya Parate Shri Shvetavaraha Kalpe वैवस्वतमन्वन्तरे अष्टाविंशतितमे नित्ययुगे प्रथमे पादे जम्बूद्वीपे भारतवर्षे भरतकण्ठे मेरोः दक्षिणे पार्श्वे शगाब्दे अस्मिन् वर्तमाने व्यवहारिके प्रभवादीनां षष्ट्याः संवत्सराणां मध्ये विकारिणां संवत्सरे उत्तरायणे लक्ष्मीवेङ्कटेश्वररतौ मिथुनमासे कृष्ण पक्षे शुभ दश्याम शुभतिथौ शुक्रवासर युक्तायाम शुभ नक्षत्र शुभ योग शुभ करण एवं गुण विशेषण विशिष्टायाम अस्याम शुभतिथौ श्री कैलासोनद द्वादशांत श्यामला पीठारूढ़ श्री मीनाक्षी सुंदरेश्वरा भिन्न स्वरूप परशिव पुत्र रत्न कुमार गुरुमण्य तुल्यावतार श्री पार्वती स्तन्यपान लप्त दिव्य ज्ञान विश्युत सकल निगमागम सार भूत द्राविड वेद प्रवर्त्र श्रीमत् परम शिव करुणा समधिकत मुक्तामय चतुरश्रयान गीयमान छत्र चामर श्री चिन्न काहलादि समस्त बिरदावल्यलंकृत ज्ञान विज्ञान चक्रवर्ती सर्वजन संग सत्यो निर्वाण दीक्षा व्याभवर्गवश विश्वान जीमूत परम मत कलभकेसरी शैव सिद्धांत स्थापनाचार्य श्रीराजाधिराज पांड्य महाराज कुरु शपन शाक्यादि महांतकार निवारण ज्ञान भानु वीक्षणानर्हार्ह ध्वजोचेतन पूर्वक श्रीमद्वृषभध्वज स्थापक शैव समय कर्तृ सर्वज्ञ पीठारूढ़ श्री जगद्गुरु श्री ज्ञान संबंध देशिक स्वामी वागीश सुंदर माणिक्य वाचक स्वामीनाम अवतार भूत श्री ज्ञान संबंध स्वामी पुनरुद्धृत श्यामला पीठ महासंस्थान ज्ञान साम्राज्य शासक सर्वज्ञ पीठारूढ़ त्रिनवत्युत्तर द्विशततम गुरु महासन्निधान कैलास परंपरागत सूर्यवंश सर्वज्ञ पीठ सुरांगी साम्राज्य शासक महानिर्वाणी पीठस्य अष्टोत्तर सहस्र श्री महामंडलेश्वर अटलपीठस्य अष्टोत्तर सहस्रतम अष्टोत्तर सहस्र श्री अटलपीठाधीश्वर धर्म मुक्ति स्वर्गपुर स्वर्णपीठस्य त्रयोविंश गुरु महासन्निधान श्रीमत् परमहंस परिव्राजकाचार्य वर्य सच्चिदानंद प्रणवस्वरूप श्रोत्रिय ब्रह्मनिष्ठ नित्योत्सव नित्य मंगल नित्य कल्याण नित्य रचित नित्यानंद पीठ महासंस्थान महासिंहासन पीठ कर्तृ कैलास पुनरुद्धारक जगद्गुरु शीलश्री भगवश्री नित्यानंद परम शिवश्री ज्ञान संबंध देशिक परमाचार्य स्वामीनाम प्रीत्यर्थं तेषां पादारविंदयोः भक्ति सिद्ध्यर्थं गुरुकृपा कटाक्ष सिद्ध्यर्थं क्षेमस्थैर्य वीर्यवचय आयुरारोग्य ऐश्वर्यानां अभिवृद्ध्यर्थं धर्मार्थ काम मोक्ष चतुर्विध फल पुरुषार्थ सिद्ध्यर्थं मम समस्त दुरिदोपशान्त्यर्थं समस्त मंगलावाप्यर्थं भगवश्री नित्यानंद परम शिव स्वामी कृपा कटाक्षेन पूरन आरोग्य युक्त दृढ़गात्र यौगिक शरीर सिद्ध्यर्थं परम शिव शक्ति आविष्करणार्थं सकुटुंबस्य ज्ञान वैराग्य जीवन मुक्ति प्राप्त्यर्थं श्री नित्यानंद योगाभ्यासं करिष्ये ओम अपोपस्पृश्य अत प्रथम योग विन्यास क्रमः नाउ विल बी एंटरिंग इनटू द आसनम सिट कंफर्टेबल इन अ क्रॉस लेग्ड पोजिशन हेड नेक स्पाइन इन अ स्ट्रेट लाइन हैंड्स रेस्टिंग ऑन नीज एंड इंडेक्स फिंगर एंड थंब जॉइंट टुगेदर एंगेजिंग योरसेल्फ इन महामुद्र बंधा एंड Bindu Mudra. Visualize Paramashiva in your third eye. Sukhasana. तत्सुखासनमित्युक्तम् अशतस्तत्समाचरेत् आसनम् विजितम् येन जितम् तेन जगत्त्रयम्। द नेक्स्ट इज पर्वतासनम। इन पद्मासन और क्रॉस लेग पोजिशन, इनहेल आर्म्स अप स्ट्रेट अबोव योर हेड एंड ब्रिंगिंग पाम्स टुगेदर, एंगेजिंग योर सेल्फ इन महामुद्र बंधा एंड अंजलि मुद्रा, विश्वलाइज माउंट कैलाश इन योर थर्ड आई एंड जपा सोहम पर्वतासना। अथव क्षेमहादेव पर्वतासन मंगलम यत्कृत्वा स्थिररूपी स्यात् सच्चक्रादि विलोपनम्। द नेक्स्ट इज हलिपवासनम। लेग्स एक्सटेंड इन फ्रंट एंड सोल्स टुगेदर, एक्सहेल फॉरवर्ड हेड टू द हील्स एंड इंटरलेस द फिंगर बिहाइंड बैक एंड गेज एट योर नोज, एंगेजिंग योर सेल्फ इन महामुद्र बंधा एंड परशु मुद्रा, विश्वलाइज स्वामीजी इन योर थर्ड आई एंड जपा सोहम हलिपवासनम। पूरव विधि आहो मे जानो उभे पगतली संपुटानो, पिश्चु पच्ये दोहो कर लियावो तचिन कर सो वाम हगावो, पिश्चु हत्ये लाम की है जोही अम्स सहित भूमि तरे सोई, पुनील लाटी भूपरिताने ये ड्याम रहता माही आने। नेक्स्ट इस कोकिलासना, सॉरी द नेक्स्ट इज नागिपवासनम। इनहेल रेजिंग अप एंड एक्सहेल फॉरवर्ड, ब्रिंगिंग सोल्स टुगेदर बाय बॉडी, एल्बोज ऑन लेग्स एंड कप पाम्स ऑन फ्लोर एंड गेज एट योर नोज, एंगेजिंग योर सेल्फ इन महामुद्र बंधा एंड शांभवी मुद्रा, विश्वलाइज स्नेक इन योर थर्ड आई एंड जपा सोहम नागिपवासनम। पूरव विधि परि आगाने ने चो होये कहूनी पहास्यो लगाये, हाथ आगानी धरती लगावे पसारी तो हाथ कियम जूले करे, भूयडी परि लागावे दृष्टि ना साग्र आसन कौगुन शरीर भिता जाई। द नेक्स्ट इज कोकिलासन। होल्ड बिग टोस विथ योर हैंड इथ योर इंडेक्स एंड मिडल फिंगर, इनहेल अप एंड स्ट्रेटन लेग्स, exhale to Padmasana, elbows down, eyes forward and down, engaging yourself in Mahamudra Bandha and Prana Mudra, visualize bird in your third eye and japa soham Kokilasana. अतान्यदासनं वक्षे येन सिद्धो भवेन्नरः, अकस्मात् वायुसञ्चारं कोकिलाख्यासनेन च, ऊर्ध्वद्वेहस्तद्वयं कृत्वा तदग्रे पादयोः सुधीः, वृत्ताङ्गुष्ठद्वयं नाथ शनै शनै प्रकारयेत्। द नेक्स्ट इस नेत्यासनं। Inhale, rise up and stack ankles and knees. Hold elbows, circle both direction, purifying the nadis, churning the prana vayu while gazing at your nose, engaging yourself in Mahamudra Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra, visualize Swamiji in your third eye and japa soham neti asana. गोवा भावा पादक आह माखिली सोई, दच चरण को वारुलो तापरि गुल्प समोई, वाम पाद हो माखिलो बहुरो गुल्प चुजानो, तापरि गोडा दच की आकर ली चानो। द नेक्स्ट इज गजासना। इनहेल ऑन टू हैंड्स एंड फीट, हिप्स अप, स्कूप नोज टू द ग्राउंड रिपीटेडली, engaging yourself in Uddiyana Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra, visualize elephant in your third eye and japa soham gajasana. Nyubjam padhagre bhoomo krutva lambhi bhuyamastagre nidaya nidamba murtva murtva maya nabhi lakshyam bhoomo nasika maniya hastatala pariyantam nayet इत्तम पुनः पुनः कुरियात गजासनम भवति। The next is Rikshasana. Stop motion and alternating pressing the heels to the ground. Engaging yourself in Uddiyana Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize a bead in your third eye and japa Soham Rikshasanam. Ekaikam padama kunchya gajasanam kuriyat Rikshasanam bhavati. The next is Vaishyasana. Step forward, inhale rising up, heels up and balance on big toes. Index, middle and ring finger of the hand touching the heart center. Engaging yourself in Uddiyana Bandha and Hridaya Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye and japa Soham Vaishyasana. केशेन पादयुगलं भत्वा तिष्ठे तधोमुखः अथ वैश्यावक्षे यत्कृत्वा सत्यवान् भवेत्। Now we'll be moving to ऊर्ध्वचनुकरणा। In a half squatting position, heels together, toes outwards, knees wide and back of the hand resting on the waist. Bring both palms to the chest level. Lift the right knee towards the chest in a circular. Simultaneously respect the hand, follow the foot movement. Respect, return to the aramandi. Repeat on the other side. Now we'll be moving to Balalingasana. Ground the left foot, interlace your finger from the outside in and place hands on the right knee and pull towards the chest, engaging yourself in Mahamudra Bandha and Sarva Vrishankari Mudra. Visualize holding a child in your third eye and japa Soham Balalingasana. एकं जानुरसीमालिंग्य स्थातव्यं बाललिंगनं भवति। The next is पादपीठनासनम्। Bring the heel to the buttocks, interlace finger and hold foot behind your back, keeping the knees together, engaging yourself in Mahamudra Bandha and Parashumudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. पादपीठनासनम्। स्थित्वै कस्मिन् पादतले कराभ्यां वेष्टये तनुं पृष्ठे संस्थाप्य यत्नेन पादपीटनमासनम्। The next will be moving to Natarajasana. Right hand catch inside of foot. Inhale and lift right leg. Lift arms, extend out and hip with index finger and thumb joined together. Engaging yourself in Mula Bandha and Bindu Mudra. Visualize Lord Nataraja in your third eye. Natarajasanam. Uttana Padam Kraum Chamcha Marichyam Veerabhadrakam Natarajam Trikonam Cha Suptangashta Prasarane. Now we'll be going back to Balalingasana on the other side. एकं जानुरसीमालिंग्य स्थातव्यं बाललिंगनं भवति। The next is पादपीठनासना on the other side. स्थित्वैकस्मिन् पादतले कराभ्यां वेष्टये तनुं पृष्ठे संस्थाप्य यत्नेन पादपीठनमासनम्। The next is नटराजासनम्। उत्तान पादं क्रौं चमच मरीचं वीरभद्रकं नटराजं त्रिकोणं च सुप्तांगष्ट प्रसारणे। Now we'll be moving to अतिरिचित करना। From अरमंडि, cross ankles, right foot behind heels raised, the left hand on the chest and the right hand making a pendulum movement. The finger moving inwards towards the palm and then outwards. Then the right palm is placed on the nose. Uncross ankles, heels together, right, Hand circular motion, fingertip point to the floor.
Soham.
Now we'll be moving to skeleton dance. Visualize yourself as a pure bone and start shaking your body intensely. Start walking in front and back of your mat. Now we'll be moving to the Kathachina Karana. Standing in Aramandi, wrist crossed above your head, fingers stretched out. Turn to right while opening the arms. Cross the wrist overhead. Continue the motion and repeating on the other side. The next is Tadasana. Here the weights are optional. Stand in tall, arms up and palms facing one another. Engaging yourself in Uddiyana Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize palm tree in your third eye and japa Shivoham, Tadasana.
Mahamudra Bhatta Kono Tadasana Vibhedakan Vinodanam Sata Kuryat Antarvatni Pati Priya.
The next is Uttanasanam. Exhale, arms down, hands by your feet. Head to the knees, engaging yourself in Mahamudra and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Uttanasanam.
Mahamudra Bhatta Kono Tadasana Vibhedakan Vinotanam Sata Kuryat Antarvatni Pati Priya.
The next is Tarakshvasana. Step or jump feet back in a plank position. Tuck chin in Jalandhara Bandha. Rotate your head from side to side. Engaging yourself in Jalandhara Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Tarakshvasana.
Gajasana Vastitva Mastakam Varam Varam
दक्षिणकुक्षिं सव्यकुक्षिं नयेत् तरक्ष्वासनं भवति.
शिवोहम्.
The next is Bhujangasana. Extend and lower body to the ground, palms on floor, below shoulder, flatten feet, raise chest and head up. By using the strength of the lower back, open your mouth widely and inhale through the back of your throat, engaging yourself in Mula Bandha and Bhujangani Mudra, which visualize cobra in your third eye. Bhujangasana. अङ्गुष्ठनाभिपर्यन्तम् अतो भूमो विनिन्यसेत् कराभ्यां चतरां धृत्वा ऊर्ध्वशीर्षः पनीवहि देहाग्निर्वर्तते नित्यं सर्वरोगविनाशनं जागर्ति भुजगी देवी भुजङ्गासनसाधनात्. The next is Shashasana. Tuck toes. Bring hips up, alternative knees to the chest continuously, engaging yourself in Mula Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Shashasana. Gajasana samstito janutvayam agunjya varam varam kartavyam shashasanam bhavati. The next is Ratasana. Step one foot between hands, alternating jump your feet behind hands, engaging yourself in Mula Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize chariot in your third eye and Shivoham is the japa. Ratasana. Gajasana samstito ekaikam padam puro margena brahmahitva kartavyam ratasanam bhavati. Now, we'll be moving to Virabhadrasana. Here the weights are optional. Stop movement, both hip forward and front knee bent at 90 degree, back leg straight at 45 degree, spine straight. Inhale, arms overhead, gaze at your third eye, engaging yourself in Uddhyana Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize God Virabhadra in your third eye. Virabhadrasana. वाशिष्ठमतकौण्डिन्यम् ऊर्ध्वकुक्कुटमेव च अष्टावक्रमतोतान मयूरं सेतुबन्धनम् उत्तानपादं कौञ्चं च मरीचं वीरभद्रकं नटराजं त्रिकोणं च सुप्ताङ्गष्टप्रसारणे. विल् बी रिपीटिङ्ग् दि वीरभद्रासन ओन् दि अदर् सैड्. वाशिष्ठमतकौण्डिन्यम् ऊर्ध्वकुक्कुटमेव च अष्टावक्रमतोतान मयूरं सेतुबन्धनम् उत्तानपादं क्रौञ्चं च मरीचं वीरभद्रकं नटराजं त्रिकोणं च सुप्ताङ्गष्टप्रसारणे. नौ we'll be moving to Vrikshasana. Here the weights are optional. Ground one foot and place the opposite sole on the inner thigh. Bring palms together and inhale as you raise them above your head, engaging yourself in Uddhyana Bandha and Anjali Mudra. Visualize a tree in your third eye. Vrikshasana. वामूरमूलले देशे याम्यं पादं निधायतु तिष्ठेतु वृक्षवत् भूमो वृक्षासनमिदं विदुः. The next is Garudasana. Here the weights are optional. Exhale, arms down. Press foot on outer hip. Keep opposite leg straight like a rod and palms together in front of your heart, engaging yourself in Mula Bandha and Namaskara Mudra. Visualize Lord Garuda in your third eye. Garudasana. Garudasana mavakshe yena dhyanam stiram bhavet sarvado sadhi vinirmukto bhavatiya mahabali ekapadam muro bhatva ekapadena dhandavat जङ्गापादसन्धिदेशे ज्ञानव्यक्रं व्यवस्थितम् एतमासनमाकृत्य पृष्ठसंहारमुद्रया आराध्य योगदानं च सदा सर्वेश्वरस्य च. The next is, we'll be repeating the Vrikshasana on the other side. वामूरमूललेधेशे याम्यं पादं निधायतु तिष्ठेतु वृक्षवत् भूमो वृक्षासनमिदं विदुः. And Garudasana on the other side. गरुडासनमावक्षे येन ध्यानं स्थिरं भवेत् सर्वदोषाधिविनिर्मुक्तो भवतीय महाबली एकपादं मुरो भत्वा एकपादेन दण्डवत् जङ्गापादसन्धिदेशे ज्ञानव्यक्रं व्यवस्थितम् एतमासनमाकृत्य पृष्ठसंहारमुद्रया आराध्य योगदानं च सदा सर्वेश्वरस्य च. The next is Trikonasana. Step leg apart. Inhale arms parallel to the floor. Exhale front hand to the floor. Other to the sky. Open up. Raise the shoulder and gaze through your raised hand. Engaging yourself in Mula Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize a triangle in your third eye. Trikonasana.
उत्तानपादं क्रौञ्चं च मरीचं वीरभद्रकं नटराजं त्रिकोणं च सुप्ताङ्गश्च प्रसारणे.
Now we'll be repeating the Trikonasana on the other side.
उत्तानपादं क्रौञ्चं च मरीचं वीरभद्रकं नटराजं त्रिकोणं च सुप्ताङ्गश्च प्रसारणे.
Now we'll be moving to the last karana, Nikuta karana. Standing in Aramandi, hands horizontal, palms facing each other, alternatively thrash the heel to the floor. Simultaneously switch the palm position. Now we'll be moving to Angushtasana. Exhale arms down, step back on mat, feet together, lower on toes, sit on heels, palms together in front of your heart, engaging yourself in Mula Bandha and Namaskara Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Angushtasana.
कबन्धासनमित्यागुः गोरक्षासनमेव च अङ्गुष्ठमुष्टिकं नेयं ब्रह्मप्रासायिदं तथा.
The next is Saurasana. Fingertips to the floor, palms open facing forward. Stretch right leg with toes pointed upwards. Engaging yourself in Mula Bandha and Varamudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Saurasana.
Prasarekam padatalam samsthapya yatveka padakam.
And the next is Vidunasana. Inhale right arm up. Exhale hold toes. Left hand to the heel. And engaging yourself in Mahamudra Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Vidunasana.
गुल्पस्थितो पादमेकं प्रसार्य तत्पादाक्रं संस्पृशे तत्करेण गुल्पं चान्यमं धारये तत्करेण धूनं पीठं चाभ्यसे चोभयत्र.
शिवोहम्. नाउ विल बी रिपीटिंग द अंगुष्ठासना ऑन द अदर साइड. शिवोहम्.
कबन्धासनमित्यागुः
Now we'll be repeating the Saurasana on the other side. Prasaryekam padatalam samsthapya yatveka padakam. And then Vidunasana on the other side. गुल्पोस्थितो पादमेकं प्रसार्य तत्पादाक्रं संस्पृशे तत्करेण गुल्पं चान्यमं धारये तत्करेण धूनं पीठं चाभ्यसे चोभयत्र. Now we'll be moving to Brahmajurangasana. Bring feet together on toes, knees together, sit on heels, palms facing upward on the knee, engaging yourself in Jalantra Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye, Brahmajurangasana. दोवो पना पानी होई वैसे एडी डो गुड़ानी वैसे कोरा पग तल्या की माहिली आपास माहिरा के हिली दोवो गोड़ा आगे आने सुधो करी उमचाले दाने हाथ तो दोले ऊपर तरे हथेली सुधी करे. Now we'll be moving to Kapilasana. Place knees on ground and spread wide apart, hands on respective knees and gaze at your nose, engaging yourself in Uddhyana Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize a sage Kapila in your third eye, Kapilasana. उभे पगतली समढ़े रावे तिनको माहिले कोर मिलावे पना पानी उकट होई वैसे एडीडो जोरी नी वैसे गोड़ाडो भूमि लगावे सम शरीर नीकत हरावे हस्त तो गोड़ा परिरासे नासा दृष्टि अचल कर दासे. The next is Bhadragorakasana. In the same posture as Kapilasana, but switch gaze at your third eye, engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye, Bhadragorakasana. दोवु पगतल्ली संपूट करे कोरा वारिली भूपरिदरे कोरा वारिली राके ऐसे तापरी मूल द्वारिती के बैसे गोड़ा पीड़ी भूपरिदा के हाथ दो गोड़ा परिराके दृष्टि त्रिकुटी मध्य चुदाने ताको गोरा बत्र बकाने. Now we'll be moving to Suryasana. On toes, sit on heels, knees up and wide. Bring thumbs together and spread finger wide, forming a lotus. Inhale, arms up and gaze through your palm. Engaging yourself in Uddhyana Bandha and Padma Mudra. Visualize God Surya in your third eye and Japa Sadashivoham, Suryasana. एडीडो गुड़ा तरी आने पना पानी भैतक पुनिताने गोड़ा जंग अदर कर राहे आधे भा में ऐसे विधि गाहे दो वो बुझा ना बद सब सारे कमल स्वरूप अंकुरी दारे पहुंच मदि चित्र पुनिताने चित्र विषे पुनि दृष्टि चु आने. The next will be moving to Mandukasana. Lower arms and knees, relax toes. Sit between heels, palms on knees, pressing tongue against hollow in your mouth. Engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Manduki Mudra, visualize frog in your third eye and Japa Sadashivoham, Mandukasana. पादतलो पृष्ठदेशे अंगुष्ठे दे संस्पृशेत् जानयुग्मं पुरस्कृत्य साधयेत् मंडुकासनम्. Now we'll be moving to उत्तान मंडुकासना. सदाशिवोहम्. Inhale, arms up, hands to the opposite shoulder, pressing tongue against hollow in your mouth. Engaging yourself in Uddhyana Bandha and Manduki Mudra. Visualize a frog in your third eye. Uttana Mandukasana. Mandukasana Madhyastam Kurvarabhyam Dridam Shiraha Edat Bhekavaduttana Medat Uttana Mandukam. Now we'll be moving to Simhasana. Exhale, arms down, cross right ankles over left. Place right heel underneath perineum, hands on knees, exhale, sticking tongue out while gazing at your nose. engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize a line in your third eye and Japa Sadashivoham Simhasanam. Dakshinam Savya Gulpena Dakshinena Tadhetaram Hastor Jajanur Samstapya Svangulishcha Prasayacha Vyakta Vaktro Nirikshetha Nasagram Susamhahitaha Simhasanam Bhavetetat Pujitam Yogi Bissada. The next is Bhadrasanam. Uncross ankles, soles together, sit on heels and knees wide, cross hand behind back, hold opposite toes and gaze at your nose, engaging yourself in Jalantara Bandha and Prana Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye and Japa Sadashivoham Madrasanam. Kulpoto Vrishanyadaha Sivanyo Pashvayoshipet Padaparshvetu Panibhyam Radambadvasu Nishchalam Bhadrasanam Bhavetetat Sarvavyati Pishabaham. Next we'll be moving to Kakapusandi Asana. Squat on feet, flat feet, knees wide, reach around knees to your lock fingers behind and gaze at your nose. Visualize crow in your third eye, engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Parashu Mudra. Kaka Pusandi Asana. Pratame Baisaka Ukate Tane Dohu Hata Pagam Vyache Ane Tinako Modi Nalyam Parilave Pishtupachye Kakasi Karve. The next is Kani Pavasana. Palms on floor, shoulder width, hips up and bring knees above your elbows. Point toes, slightly lift head, engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Kani Pavasana. Asana Kauguna Ashi Dushati Hoi Tu Achi Hoi. Next is Kapilasana. Head to ground, knees on elbows, stretch leg up and gaze at your nose, engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Kapilasana. Sisa sisa dharti teki pagato umilave uche kukare pagatalya akasati sa sana musarat se dovu hata ki ahateli dovu pasadhya dharti teku srishti nasa agra. The next will be moving to Parshva Mayurasana. Palms on ground, shoulder width, knees to one side of body, press elbows to the knee and hip lean forward, toes up and stretch leg to the side and gaze at your third eye, engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize a peacock in your third eye. Parshva Mayurasana. Mayuram Dandavat Kuryan Mayuram Dandanamakam Kuryan Mayuram Parshvabhyam Mayura Parshvanamakam. Now we'll be repeating the Parshva Mayurasana on the other side. Mayuram Dandavat Kuryan Mayuram Dandanamakam Kuryan Mayuram Parshvabhyam Mayura Parshvanamakam. Now we'll be moving to Bhairanganatha Asana. Walk or jump into plank position. Bring one leg over shoulder, foot between hands and gaze at your third eye, engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize God Bhairanganatha in your third eye and Japa Sadashivoham Bhairanganatha Asana. Asana Kauguna Piti Jai. We'll be repeating on the other side. Asana Kauguna Piti Jai. The next is Vashishtasana. The next is we'll be moving to Unmukha Pitasana. From plank position, Press forearms down, hips up high, on tips of your toes, and gaze at your third eye, engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Unmukha Petasana. Bhunyastu Januni Hastu Chatushpadana Banmukam Utta Pidhangri Yugala Katristalana Bhiruka. The next will be moving to Vasishtasana. Here the weights are optional. From plank, plant one hand and weight onto the side. Keep your hands underneath your shoulder, hips raised up. Raise opposite hand and straight up. Gaze through your palm, engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize sage Vasishta in your third eye. Vasishtasana. Urdhva Kukkuta Vasishta Marichihara Matsyakam Parivrittim Chodarasya Vividam Dhanurasanam. Now we'll be repeating the Vasishtasana on the other side. Urdhva Kukkuta Vasishta Marichihara Matsyakam Parivrittim Chodarasya Vividam Dhanurasanam. Next we'll be moving to Anjaneyasana. From plank, jump forward and stretch leg straight. Toes pointed up, head neck spine in a straight line, elbows next to your body, sit on upturned palm and gaze at your nasal, engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Hanuman in your third eye. Anjaneyasana. Dohu kargi ube hateli kora varili mele bheli so agamni bhuparitage mahamani anguli mile rase. Now we'll be moving to Paschimottasana. Inhale arms up, exhale chest forward and down. Flat back and reach for the feet and hold big toes with index and middle finger, engaging yourself in Mahamudra Bandha and Prana Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Paschimottasana. Janu parilalatam tu paschimam tana mucchate yena kena prakarena sukam daryam cha jayate. Next is Ugrasana. Inhale up, slightly separate feet apart, interlace fingers behind the head. Exhale, leaning chest forward and head towards knee. Engaging yourself in Mahamudra Bandha and Parashu Mudra. Visualize Goddess Kali in your third eye. Ugrasana. Swapanipyam dhritam dhritva Janu parisironyaset asano gramitam proktam bhavetanila deepanam dehavasana haranam paschimottasana samyakam ya edat asanam shreshtam pratyaham sadayet sudhi. Now we'll be moving to Marichi Asana. Bend one knee and bring heels towards perineum, and then knee to the chest. Respective arm reaches in and around raised knee. Hold hand behind back, engaging yourself in Mahamudra Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize sage Marichi in your third eye. Marichi Asana. Uttana padam crown chamcha marichyam veera bhadrakam natarajam trikonam cha suptangashta prasarane. The next is Mahamudrasana. Lower knee to the floor, inhale arms up and exhale chest to the forward. Hold toes, engaging yourself in Mahamudra Bandha and Mahamudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Japa Mahasadashivoham. Mahamudrasana. Mahamudra Bhatta Gono Tadasana Vibhedakan Vinotanam Sada Kuryat Antarvati Pati Priya. Now we'll be repeating the Marichi Asana on the other side.
उत्थान पादं क्रौञ्चं च मरीचं वीरभद्रकं नटराजं त्रिकोणं च सुप्तांगष्ट प्रसारणे.
द नेक्स्ट इज महामुद्रासनम.
महामुद्रा भत्तकोनो ताडासन विभेदकान् विनोतानं सता कुर्यात् अंतर्वत्नी पति प्रिया.
Now we'll be moving to Bhadrasana. Soles together, heels at the perineum, hands holding the feet by their side, remain motionless and gaze at your third eye, engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Lord Kala Bhairava in your third eye. Bhadrasana 2.
गुल्पोतो वृषण्यादः सीवन्योपाश्वयोषिपेत् पादपार्श्वे तु पाणिभ्यां त्रिदम्बत्वा सुनिश्चलं भद्रासनं भवेदेतत् सर्वव्याधिभिशापहम्.
The next is Valipavasana. Extend feet slightly, toes together, heels apart and hands on knees and gaze at your nose. Engaging yourself in Jalantara Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra, visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Valipavasana.
Puravacharapata kahoyi soyi vahi vidiyo kiji soyi yame yedi bhimana jurase angulato antaro rase.
The next is Yoni Asanam. Pull the heels together, one hand, and distance away from the groin. Inhale, hold the soles of the feet with all the 10 fingers. Exhaling, elbows on the ground near the chin. Lean whole body forward. Gaze at your nose, engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Yoni Mandala in your third eye and Japa is Mahasadashivoham. Then Yoni Asana.
Dovo Pagatalli Samputakare Yedi Medike Dinkudare Arthahatako Antaro Rase Lilate Pagatalya Mupare Dhase.
Next, we'll be moving to Midaki Pavasana. Inhale up and heels together, toes apart, forehead on ground, near heels, arms to the side over knees, palms on floor, gaze fixed at your nose. Engaging yourself in Uddhyana Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra, visualize Swamiji in your third eye, Midaki Pavasana.
पूर्व विधि परिपग तल्ली संपोटे सोला येडी मिले रासे येडिया सुमाहिली कहूनी अगुल्लतो अडवारे लिलाटे धरती लगावे हाते दो गोडा उपरे लगावे अडवारी चे परे पसारे.
The next is Siddha Samadhi Asana. Inhale up and slightly separate the feet about 8 fingers apart from your heels. Exhale, arms between the thigh and chin, palms up, nose on ground, toes touch throat and gaze at your nose. Engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra, visualize Paramashiva in your third eye.
Japa Mahasadashivoham Siddha Samadhi Asanam. Dovu Pagatalli Sampotakare Sole Agame Dare Agulla Antaro Antaro Rase Edigo Aise Vidhe Dase.
The next is Chinaki Pavasana. Inhale up, heels together and toes apart. Feet open like a book, keeping back of fingers and hands on the ground. Elbows on knees and gaze at your nose. Engaging yourself in Moola Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra, visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Chinaki Pavasana.
Dovu Pagagi Yedi Dhariti Lagave Media Lagave Pagatalli Mahili Kora Milave Barali Kora Panya Shulya Rase.
Next is Charapata Chokasana. Sit up straight and soles together, hands on knees and press down, gaze between your eyebrows, engaging yourself in Uddhyana Bandha and Shambhavi Mudra. Visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Charapata Chokasana. दोवूपगतल्ले संपूटतरे आगामने करे जोरे पसारे गोड़ा भूसो लगा तेरा से हाथ दो गोड़ा परितासे. The next is Bhairavasana. Lift heels off ground and toes down, knees wide on ground with hands by their side, engaging yourself in Uddhyana Bandha and Bindu Mudra. Visualize Lord Kala Bhairava in your third eye. Bhairavasana. Gulpo sampitya chanunyam vyuktramenam gidam shanaihi janur pashvagata hastu dandavat bhairavasanam. The next is Samanasana. Place on the heel of one foot at the perineum and hold the other foot to the chest. Gaze at your third eye, engaging yourself in Mula Bandha and visualize Swamiji in your third eye. Samanasana. Samanasana mavakshe siddha mantra di sadhanat ekapadam murodatva guhyonya linga vatkare etat virasanam nata samanasana samyakam hitya kritya japen mantram dritva vayum chaturtale. The next is Apanasana. Bring one knee over shoulder, hands on floor and extend the other leg and gaze at your third eye. Apanasana. Kevalam padame kancha skande charopya yatnatah ekapadena gahane tishte dandavat prabho apanasana medhatti sarvesham purakashayam kritva sukshme shirsa padme samaroyapavayubihi. Now we'll be repeating the samanasana on the other side. Samanasana mavakshe siddha mantra di sadhanat ekapadam murodatva guhyonya linga vatkare etat virasanam nata samanasana samyakam ityakritya japen mantram dritva vayum chaturtale. The next is Apanasana on the other side. Kevalam padame kancha skande charopya yatnatah ekapadena gahane tishte dandavat prabho apanasana medhatti sarvesham purakashayam kritva sukshme sisha padme samaroyupavayubihi. Now we'll be moving to the Shivasana. Stretch out legs and arms, palms facing upward and forcibly draw up the kundalini for a few seconds in Shakti Chalana Mudra. Then completely relax your whole body, making it motionless like a dead body. Visualize Paramashiva in your third eye. Japa Om Paramashivoham. Shivasana. Mahasadashivoham. Mahasadashivoham. Tashavasanam muttanam savavad bhumo sayanam tushavasanam shavasanam shantiharam chitta vrishani karakam. Paramashivoham. Om Paramashivoham. Om Paramashivoham. Slowly start to wiggle your fingers and toes. Stretch arms and legs out. Stretch side to side. Rack yourself up to a comfortable seated position. Head, neck, spine in a straight line. Hands in front of your heart in Namaskara Mudra. Now, we'll be ending the yoga session with the chanting of the Purna Mantra.
Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Namadah
Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudakshate Purnasya Purnamataya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti 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 Hi Hari Om Tat Sat Sarvam Bhagavan Shri Nityananda Paramashiva Padukarpanamastu Om Nityanandam. Thank you, Nityanandam.
Shivoham Om Nityananda Paramashivoham.